this is from 2015. Got this one from Kuwait Supplies.
And it is ideal standard / Amtashenk Sandringham E291001
Amtashenk Sandringham Universal
S392001.
And 2015 seems to be the last year they started making it. Probably discontinued 2014, but 2015 sounds about right to me.
Okay. That sounds just a bit like this one.
Yes, Baron Nitz and again. Seems it's sad or they discontinued it. Such a decent toy. Look, just look at the lovely design.
Very nice.
Sandringham 21. Norman. I'm sorry. Doesn't even come into it. Showing you fetch that even into his awesome video.
Okay.
That's a Fluid Master flush valve, southern flush valve. I expected the flush being worse than that, but it's good. It's good, it's not too bad, but it's good. Also, that flush valve came with the toilet, came in the package. When I purchased this 8 months ago, about 6 months ago, 8 months ago, I purchased this toilet off Kuwait Supplies. And it came with this flush valve, so yeah, it's showing this flush valve. Flush is pretty very decent. Very good. Most favourite bit of this toilet ever made. Flush is very good. Looks great. And it's just highly recommended. At 4.5 litres or 4 litres of water, I think it's pretty good. I did a standard bone bowl and Amtashenk Sandringham bowl. Both share the same model numbers. E29001 or E29001, I ain't pretty sure, but it's around there. Both share the same model numbers. Just the only thing that's different is a tank. That's more like a compact version of a Brownie, if when you come to look at it. Looks like a compact version of a Brownie, but the Brownie, if you look at the Brownie's tank and you look at this tank, then you see what I mean by the Brownie was much longer and it's much bigger, but this one is just, this one's more compact. Gurgling too. Can't resist flushing it, can't resist ammo. Excuse me, but I've got a bit of a cold. Bowness and Sandringham's they just have to be the most for the good toilet there. I mean, the reason why is just the design just looks great, the flush is great, and that's how a toilet should flush. And a trap base treatment is very good too. Actually, I'm going to leave some of that to the top. This is a 6 litre flush toilet, but the flush of our siphon is about 9 or 8 inches tall, so I think it uses 8 litres of water for the flush. So we've got even fill up to it. So it's all good. So we've got a decent amount of water going into the tank, got a decent amount of water going down the toilet, and it gives you a pot of flush. We push it everything down the drain, and it'll have no clogs.
Okay.
Now that is a very powerful flush. Decent, that's how we should flush. And you can't expect much from that. One flush, just walked away. So there's no flushing, I'm flushing, I'm flushing. Sandringham 21, you flush, it clogs, you need a plunger, you waste money, you don't save water, and you waste your time buying it. But sadly, you can't get this design anymore because it's discontinued. It's been replaced with a Sandringham 21. It's such a shame though, but can't really do much about it. But you can go on, but in the meantime, if you did want to purchase one of these, you can go on to Mitre Bar. I think it's another store that has got a few of these in stock left, but if you are going to purchase, you better be quick in case the stock runs out. Yeah, same. I want the bowl, Sandringham bowl, whatever you want to call it. But we might match all the same thing in the Sandringham Universal tank. I'm Shank Sandringham Universal. Good toilet, good flush, saves water. Easy to install. And it's very good for you, very good for the environment. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys.